Good job, Jacob. Thank you. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Thank you. I guess I got my first foul and like I thought he was taking me. But it was the beginning of the third and it was like point for the ball just like the other one, they called a foul on me. And I like it normally went out of me just for a little bit, but I thought I got called, I got out because like he thought I was hurt, but I was like, no, I'm okay, and then he just like, and he was like, you have 3 fouls. And then he just didn't say anything else. So, it just pissed me off that I didn't get paid much. I mean, obviously, I didn't need to be out there if he didn't think I needed to be out there, but yeah. All I can think of, well, this is my last game, and this is how I get to spend it. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, come on!
Thank you.
let's not get aggravated at each other. We got it or something. He slapped him in the face! Oh my god. I was gonna be so mad if you missed the layup that I passed to you. I missed. I think I scored three. We got all the way down, shot it again, missed it, and. Yeah, I didn't know what that meant. And then, but Miss James made him a foul. And then I put it in and I said, I'm so pissed that I'm taking out the foul. And she goes, well, keep working hard. And when you get back in there, don't let it affect you. And then I never got put back in. I was like, oh. I fouled at the Hornet eye because I was just mad too, and then, yeah. He's right there, number 13.
Oh, yeah, I didn't know what that was. Rowling was telling me about it. Are you spending the night?